you're someone who's always spoken out on, you know, on things like this is why I also brought the subject. And, you know, you recently also spoke about how women ourselves talk about other women like this.
Yeah.
You spoke out on how Hina was degrading other South actresses. Like, I mean, and that's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because if you don't stand up, who else will?
See, honestly, there was a time when I didn't have it in me to stand up, and then I realized I wasn't being myself. Today, I honestly don't care. A lot of her a lot of her fans have been lashing out on me on Twitter. I haven't brought that up. But the truth is, they have. But I choose to ignore because I know I'm not wrong. The day I do something wrong, I'm the first person who says sorry. So I'm very proud of that. So just because there are a few people who are going to troll me on a social media page, I'm not going to not voice out my opinion. Where she's wrong. And if she apologizes, I'll even accept an apology. But the truth is, I'm not going to let it slide.
For all the garma garam Bollywood gossip news and more, download the Zoom app now.